Your legs aren't really big.
My legs are. My legs are 4 to 4 feet.
Your legs are 4 feet?
Yeah.
Really? That's funny.
Wee.
Oop, thank you. Oh, did Mama miss? I shouldn't leave my use my left hand. Oopsies. No, we gotta sit down, because if we stand up, then we're gonna draw it too hard. We gotta sit back down and I'll roll down. Sorry. That was my bad hand. Whoop. Ready?
Got it.
Good job.
Hey, what play? Maybe you did for garden game.
Oh, yeah?
How long did this for garden game?
Oh, that's gonna be kind of noisy, don't you think? Hey, Ray's trying to take a nap. Grace, you're taking a little bit. Did you know that? We need to find a quiet one, like a soft one that doesn't jingle. Okay? Gotta find a soft one that doesn't jingle. That kind of is an awful jingly one. We don't want to be. Maybe that one's not too bad. We can try. You want to roll that one?
Try.
Okay.
You don't like
this. Okay. Oh, it's kind of jingly. It's okay.
How about we take it?
We'll try. Jingly, jingly, jingly. Maybe Abby will decide she'll come.
Maybe for noisy Ray.
Yeah, it's a little noisy for Ray. I think he would appreciate that you think it's a little noisy.
That was a wrap. When this is Abby wrap, let's just play this. How about we play the
wrap? Did you have to get in the middle? You didn't want to miss out, pretty boy.
What is
in there?
Yeah. Is it this? I know.
Well, I don't know. You know what? Maybe Abby likes to play with that. Maybe Abby likes to play with that or something.
Maybe Abby
likes to play with that. You like to play with that too, or you need to be very careful with it. Because I think it goes off of a purse.
It's like,
I think it was like a strap from a purse, maybe.
Do you think so?
I think that was what it was, and maybe one of the kitty cats likes to play with it or something.
How about you?
How about me? We'll be very careful.
How about Abby?
I don't know where Abby is right now. I'll hang on to it until I see Abby.
Apple?
You know what I bet it is? I bet when it goes dink, dink, dink on the floor. But I don't think Epson's real interested. I think maybe Abby likes it to go dink, dink on the floor. What do you think?
It's something
else. Yeah, you just might have to wait till later. And see what Abby thinks about that later on. What do you think? Oh, that's a good one. It's not too noisy. It just has a little tink when it hits when the bell hits the ground. And that just has a little rattle, rattle.
Yeah. What kind is it?
Yeah, let's try that one out.
Ooh.
That's a good one, but you gotta roll it a little harder. Here, I can get it. Are you gonna get it? Oh, good job. Ready? I'll roll it to you. Epson's being really sweet. Now, if you can't. Oh, goodness. Give him a sweet hug, but don't hold too tight. Oh, my goodness. He gave you big purrs. My goodness, that was sweet. Okay, no, that's good. Let's not do too much, because then he just gets a little too much. Now, let's go over. You go back over there, okay, and I'm going to roll you the ball. That was some really good, sweet stuff.
I want to play with this.
Yes. Are you going to play with that? Okay. We'll see what that's going to be for Epson. Do you think that's interesting? Maybe you want to play with that for a minute? Oh, yes, Epson, you look very, very excited.
This is falling out.
No, it's not going to fall out, you silly girl.
Falling out.
No, it can't fall out. Because it doesn't come out.
Wow.
You're silly. This way, or this way, or any way. You can't make it come out.
This way.
sweet boy. Are you my sweet boy? I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, those are such little teeth. Yeah.